The 10 most dangerous spiders in the world. No matter where we find ourselves, indoors or outdoors, we're always in one way or another near spiders because they can be found almost everywhere. There are over 40,000 known species of spiders worldwide. Despite the close proximity between humans and spiders, the fact is that many people are scared of spiders due to their creepy physiology or some other reason, which is called arachnophobia. It can't be ignored that several species of these spiders are venomous, in which some are capable of harming a human being, and the need to identify which ones are harmful is absolutely crucial. Now let's get onto the list. Here's the top 10 most dangerous spiders in the world. We rank these little critters based on their familiarity and how life-threatening they can be. Before we continue, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for regular updates. Number 10, the Brazilian wandering spider. This species is one of the deadliest spiders on Earth and is also referred to as the banana spider, because they're occasionally found on banana leaves. The Brazilian wandering spider is a huge, earthy, colored spider like the North American wolf spider, yet greater in overall size and has a more harmful toxin. It has the most neurologically dynamic toxic effect to the body. Everything else being equal, it's viewed as the most perilous creepy crawly on the planet. Brazilian wandering spiders are dynamic trackers and travel a ton. They'll generally creep into comfortable, agreeable spots for the evening and slither here and there into foods grown from the ground that people eat and grow. On the off chance that the bug has a reason to be frightened, it will bite to protect itself. However, if alarmed or bothered, most bites will be dry and non-toxic. The Brazilian wandering spider is also known for its aggressive defense posture when it feels threatened. The Brazilian wandering spider only gives venomous bites if they're squeezed against something or hurt. Number 9. Wolf spider. Wolf spiders have a place within the family Lycosidae, an enormous and inescapable group that is found all throughout the world. Their name is derived from pursuing and jumping on prey like wolves. Around 125 species can be found in North America and around 50 in Europe. Various species live north of the Arctic Circle. Most are little to medium-sized. The biggest has a body of about 2.5 centimeters long and legs which are similar in length. Most wolf creepy crawlies are dull, earthy colored, and their shaggy bodies are long and wide, with strong, long legs. They are noted for their running pace and regularly live in grass or under stones, logs, or leaf litter. However, they're also found in human homes that harbor bugs. Out of all the species of the wolf spider, only a few can spin webs. Wolf spider eggs are contained in a dim silk sac connected to the female's spinnerets or silk-creating organs, so she gives off an impression of dragging a huge ball. After hatching the egg, the young arachnids ride on the mother's back for a few days. Number 8. The Black Widow Spider. The Black Widow Spider is well known for its color scheme and the shape of a red hourglass mark on its abdomen. The Black Widow is cause for over 2,500 visits to poison control centers from victims each year in the U.S. It's one insect group that can be found from the temperate regions of the United States and parts of Canada through Latin America and the West Indies. The body of this spider is about 2.5 centimeters or 1 inch long. The male, as seen on the ground, is frequently killed and eaten by the female in the wake of mating, which gave birth to the name widow, and is around 1/4 the size of the female. The male frequently has sets of red and white stripes on the sides of the midregion. If a black widow spider bites, it may feel like a pinprick on the skin, frequently creating serious muscle aches and soreness, sickness, and a sense of motion in the stomach which brings about heavy breathing. Number 7 is the brown recluse spider. The brown recluse spider is one of the most vicious spiders in the world, also called violin spider or fiddlebacks, from the dim violin-looking pattern on the head. They are sluggish arachnids that meander about in dark areas. They're frequently found in footwear, apparel, and in beds. They really only bite when they're caught against someone's skin or their attire or bedsheets. Most experiences with this spider happen from moving boxes or moving about in a wardrobe or under a bed. Bites from brown recluse spiders lead to necrosis if not immediately treated. The seriousness of the necrosis varies, as not all bites bring about destruction of skin cells. Only about 37% of these bites will cause skin death. 6 is the redback spider. The redback spider and the Australian black widow are often mistaken for each other due to the fact that they both have a red color found at the backs of the females. They are very venomous with a mix of different neurotoxins that cause tremendous pain in humans. Fortunately, they don't regularly bite with the full toxic effect, and they prefer to keep most of their valuable toxin for prey and other enemies. In the event that a redback spider were to convey its full venomous bite, it would probably cause death. Redback spiders aren't especially bashful, and they'll strike an individual in the event that they feel threatened, which is exactly what befell one poor Australian man who experienced a bite while sitting on the toilet. Number 5 is the six-eyed sand spider. The six-eyed sand spider is a relatively recluse spider, and it's found in sandy areas like the deserts of southern Africa. The spider uses tiny hairs covering its body, called setae, as camouflage. The hairs also allow it to bury itself under the ground by making gillae around itself. It stays there calmly trusting that prey will come along so that it can snare it and murder it rapidly. These creepy crawlies infrequently assault people. However, in the event that they do, they deliver dangerous bites. Most bites don't have poison since they like to save that for their food. That is something worth being thankful for, seeing as their toxin contains a cryotoxin fit for obliterating tissue and even organs. A bite with full poison would almost certainly prompt vomiting, followed by liver and kidney failure. The body of this spider measures 1 to 2 inches, and the legs reach up to 4 inches. Number 4, the yellow sac spider. Yellow sac spiders are generally circular spiders with round bodies ranging in size from 3 to 15 millimeters. You've most likely seen them on various occasions throughout the long term and not really thought about them because of their size. However, in relation to spider bites, size sometimes matters. A yellow sac spider's toxin contains a cytotoxin, which is an awful substance that hinders all capacities, regularly prompting necrosis. You'll quickly know whether you've been bit by one, as their bites are staggeringly painful. Though a yellow sac spider bite won't kill you, you may wish you were dead due to the agony. Yet, there are no known causes of death as a result of their bite. Number 3. The Northern Funnel Web Spider. The Northern Funnel Web Spider of Australia is the biggest of this variety, arriving at sizes more than 3 inches in length, and is often effectively recognized by its propensity for staying in trees. These spiders are pulled into the water and frequently fall into pools, prompting experiences with property holders attempting to scoop them out of the water. The toxin from all funnel web spider species can kill a human in no time if anti-venom isn't used. This makes the funnel web spider quite possibly the most toxic arachnid on the planet. Number 2. Whistling tarantula. There are different species of tarantula found in Australia, some of which are known as whistling, due to a hissing sound they make when provoked. Their toxin isn't lethal to people, but their bite is still painful on account of the 1 centimeter teeth that deliver their toxin. Though they don't represent a deadly danger to humans, one bite from one of these spiders will kill a dog in less than 30 minutes. Number 1. Brown widow spider. This species makes its home in structures, like old tires, under cars, or bushes or other vegetation. The bug has an earthy appearance that goes from tan to practically dark. The mid-regions of some of them display dull, earthy-colored dark white, yellow, or orange markings. In contrast to some members of the family, the hourglass mark on the underside of the widow spider is orange. Earthy-colored widow toxin is viewed as twice as potent as that of the dark widow. Nonetheless, the species isn't forceful and may infuse only a little bit of toxin when it bites. In any case, bites from the brown widow spider were the cause of the death of 2 individuals in Madagascar in the mid-1990s. These casualties resulted from the individual suffering from chronic weakness and not being treated with antivenom. Thanks for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it. Let us know what you think in the comment section.